2018. Your Coors Light and IMCA stock cars. Get a spare and lead them off. It's game time. Matthew Sherman to the top side out of four.
Caution on the track. Out of four.
And here he comes out of the car, Dominic Diefel. Yeah, definitely a handful of cautions. I had to run up to the pit area real quick, so I didn't get to see the race or didn't get to see all the cautions, but I could see the lights flickering. What, the track starting to slick up out there, or we just driving a little bit too hard trying to win before we get to the checkers?
You know, I'm not entirely sure. It is a little bit slick, but it looks like people may be a little bit aggressive getting into each other, but we made our way to the front, and here we are unscathed, so.
I tell you what, when you can just get to the front, get the clean air, it's kind of like NASCAR. Just stay out there and hope like heck that when you come under the white flag, it's not like NASCAR, and then you get a little bit roughed up going into one.
Good thing Kyle Busch isn't here.
That's a fact. That is a fact. Dominic Diefel, give him a round of applause. Thank you for coming down and putting on a show for our fans. Yeah,
right here.
What's up, dude?
You guys get in there.
Thank you.